Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Let's talk about short sales. They are all the news, but some people are a little confused as to exactly what's going on with that process. So let's go ahead and type in the word short sales. And I'm at Paris911.com. This is our Mac box resource. So punch in the words short sales into the Mac box. You're going to see something quite revealing. And I don't know if you are one of those that's in the world to try to get this negotiated for you. However, if you are, lots of stuff you need to know. You can have a look at this resource. Oh, there's Connor. But this is what's interesting. These are all of the short sales that are currently on the market right now. So these are all the short sales here in Southern California. As you zoom in, of course, you see many more properties. And right now it's only showing 50. But again, just continue to zoom in and you'll see even more. So these are all the short sales currently available for sale here in Southern California. Just to let you know, you're definitely not alone in the short sale process. And these are currently active. If you were to look at properties that were also in backup and pending as short sales, you would see several times this amount. So that's it. I just wanted to let you know that. Don't panic. You are definitely not alone. Feel free to have a look. But again, how to get here is by going to Paris911.com, punching in the words short sales into the Mac box, hit search, and then you'll get a lot more information. You'll also be able to let us know if there's anything we can do to help you. This is our short sale blog. You be safe. Thank you so much for tuning in and listening to me banter back and forth. Hope your 2013 is going to be fantastic. I'll talk to you very soon. Be safe.